Hello, I'm Joan Wilson, and I wanted to talk to you today about determining your needs as a buyer, what you need and what you want. There are several factors to look at. Here are a few. You want to look at location. Does it have access to schools? Is it close to work? You also want to look at amenities. Is the neighborhood centrally located so that you can get to shopping, etc.? Is there community pools? Are there shopping centers nearby? Things like that make a difference to you. Physical size is a big factor. How many bedrooms do you need and how many bedrooms do you want? How many baths and do you need an office, a den, other common areas? How important are physical improvements to you? Are you looking for granite in the kitchen? Crown molding? Are you willing to do this yourselves? Some of this will help you determine your budget for purchasing a home. Physical size outside. How important is the size of the lot? And do you prefer common areas? And the quality of the outdoor size. Do you have pets? Do you like to garden? Would you rather the community took care of the outside? Taste and preferences come into play too. What kind of architecture do you like? Do you like older homes with more space, or do you like newer homes with modern conveniences? A good way to determine what you're looking for is to sit down. If you're a couple, you should sit down together and determine what you like. Then you should work with the realtor and go look at some homes, because you may find that what you think you like and what you really like could be two different things. You may find that some of the things that you thought were real important aren't as important as you look at homes. I'm Joan Wilson. I'm here to help you. Give me a call.